It's simple to see it's Ed Magic TV, so the world can believe it's Ed Magic TV.
We're here to celebrate a couple things, Black History Month and a very special day for Simmons.
Oh my God, this is the last frontier, you know, because tennis, golf, but never in a million years that I think there'll be a black hockey player. I don't know why, you know, so I'm very happy and excited for him, yeah.
And we see he's a great player. His rookie year, he had 9 goals. This year, he already has 10 goals. The guy's incredible.
Oh, he has 9 goals? I didn't know that. 10. Oh my God. That's even better. He's good. You know, it's not that he's just a symbol. He's just in there. But he's excellent. God bless him, man. Yeah.
So where can we find you at?
Well, you can find me every day, 14 times a day on Everybody Hates Chris. I'm also in What's Happening Around the World. But Everybody Hates Chris is like all over the world now. So Mr. Omar introduced me to a whole nother generation. And Funny People, if you can, on DVD. Yeah.
We can find you on Funny People on DVD, right?
That's the new film that was Adam Sandler and Seth Rogen, and I have a little small part in there. Yeah.
Do you have a website we can find you at, look you up under?
You know, I have the Facebook, Ernest L. Thomas. You got to put L because someone else has Ernest Rodge Thomas, but Ernest L. Thomas, and also on MySpace as well, and Twitter. I'm doing everything now. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you so much and enjoy your special day.
You too, my brother.
Have a great time. Thank you.